out, Trish Stratus and Linda Miles.
The only thing I like better than Veronica, puppies.
You know what you're doing tomorrow night?
Uh-huh.
Co-hosting that Big Diva special, Divas Undressed.
Oh,
on the new TNN tomorrow night at 9, 8 Central.
Don't you dare miss it. Look at the title, says it all. Divas Undressed, JR. And I got a very special little surprise. You're going to see something that I call King TV on there.
Oh, yeah, like he's going to win the Golden Bong Award.
Yeah, but tonight, we're talking about tonight now. Raw is being brought to you live by WrestleMania 18. Only for Nintendo GameCube, the showcase of the immortals.
And by the science fiction thriller, Eight-Legged Freaks, from Warner Brothers Pictures in theaters July 19th.
And by Twix, it's all in the mix.
And this Linda Miles is coming up too as a big athletic lady. And uh-huh. Trish, the former
and
women's
introducing
champion.
The team of Jackie Gayda and the new WWE Women's Champion, Molly Holly.
Jackie Gayda also from Tough Enough 2. That's a little sleazy I thought earlier with Mr. McMahon.
Molly stole my lunch. Wait a minute.
Hey, King, I'm the last guy that should be criticizing Molly's ample backside. I got this morning and looked in the mirror, and I was kind of ashamed about talking about how much junk was in her trunk.
Yeah, you're blessed with some bountiful buttocks, that's for sure. But
thank you.
You know what? Young Jackie's pretty hot looking too.
Oh, I would just like to say that it is an honor to bring dignity back to the WWE Women's title by earning it.
The new champ.
And not by being a sleazy tramp who sleeps her way to the top.
What?
Like some people.
Sleeps her way to the top.
Earned it? Do I need to remind you that you cheated to get that title? But you know what? You know what? That's cool. Because it's just another challenge for me to get that title back. But as far as sleeping my way for that title, oh. I worked my way to that title. These people saw me work for that title.
There you go.
That's true.
And you know what? I actually felt bad about poking fun of you with the last couple of days. But if you're going to stick to your cheating ways and your cheap shots, well, it'd be my pleasure to kick your fat ass.
Here we go.
And Trish and Linda Miles against Jackie Gayda and the new WWE Women's Champion, Molly Holly.
Boom!
Back body drop by Trish on Molly.
She spun in midair to avoid falling on her fat ass.
Well, easy.
I'm sorry.
Tag made and Jackie Gayda in. And she was all over Mr. McMahon.
Oh,
nice. What an arm drag takedown by Trish, taking down Jackie.
Come on, baby, bring
and Linda Miles played college basketball at Rutgers. Play some pro basketball as well. She's got to be 6'2 or 3.
She's got some legs like Stacey Keebler, doesn't she?
Big, strong athlete, certainly, is Linda Miles and Linda and Trish. The first time that I can ever.
Look at her use those legs.
Remember, becoming tag team partners here tonight.
Linda just kicked Molly right to the curb. Uh-oh, what's Trish going to do?
Push off that top rope.
The nerve of Molly accusing Trish of sleeping her way to the top. Oh,
I haven't heard that.
Not either. But you know,
tag mate.
What about Jackie earlier on with Mr. McMahon? Now
that was sleazy. I gotta want to take a shower if I saw that.
Oh, trench coat. I love the trench coat.
I'm sure you do.
Let her go.
Basically, a lonely guy. And I was.
Wait a minute. Look out here. Oh, look at Molly.
Nice knockdown by Jackie Gayda, going for the cover now. Hooking the leg. Certainly at the King of the Ring, Molly Holly. Was very adept at using the tights to get some unfair advantage and beat Trish in that matchup. I don't know how Molly can come out here with a straight face and say that, you know, basically she earned it and I'm little virgin of Molly Holly and I should be, you know, idolized and put on a pedestal.
Come on, wait a minute, are you saying that Molly's not an athlete?
I said she came out here and misrepresented what actually happened at the King of the Ring.
She just got an ample backside. She asked me before the match, she's the king of these pants, make me look fat. I said, no, your pants makes you look fat. It's a nice big butt there.
And Molly Holly took in Linda Miles, and look at the referee trying to get Trish out. All four of these women have worked extremely hard to make it this far here in the WWE. If they weren't great athletes, none of them, quite frankly, would be here.
Molly,
And look, Linda, as I said, playing basketball, graduating from Rutgers. She's no dummy. She's a great athlete. Played professional basketball in Europe. And Molly is a, Molly's had some great training. Matter of fact, one of the great cruiserweights, Dean Malenko, train Molly.
Yeah, I saw Molly doing her great training a couple weeks ago with that Thighmaster.
That's not the kind of training I'm talking about.
She needs a few
focus too much on thighs and puppies.
I love them. Look at that. Look at that shot. You realize if she flies Southwest, Molly's going to have to buy two tickets from now on? Oh, look out.
Look, Linda over the top and the miles of the... Sunset Clip got a near fall, and Molly able to kick out.
Come on, you focus too much on puppies. What's wrong with you, JR? When do you see that special tomorrow night?
Well, I'm sure you're going to be in your glory tomorrow night, and that lot of nice lingerie. Look at that nice snap suplex by Molly Holly.
Lingerie, broad panties. Oh, it's going to be great.
I think Molly made the tag to Jackie. Jackie Gayda. Big and strong. I don't know how good either of these girls are going to be. They're going to be off the page. But they get some valuable experience. And, well, there's some bruising there. And there's a tag. The former women's champion, Trish, who came in as just as we thought, another pretty face. But the hard work and great athletic ability. Trish is one of the best ever. The hook to the leg and the shipping snuddle.
There was some great athletic ability on the part of Trish, but
Molly got, she dropkicked Trish right in the head. That low drop kick, and now Jackie making a great timely tag.
I like Jackie's wrestling attire, don't you?
The women's champion.
Oh.
That's nice. It certainly is. Look at Trish fireball form.
They are.
Well, what do you mean to do?
I don't know.
Jump up and here we go. There's a near fall.
I've said this before about you. If Lady Godiva rode by, you'd notice the horse.
Oh, look at that. Kick. That's an impressive drop kick.
Hey.
With this 6'3" young lady.
And look at Linda.
Molly now. Has been isolated with the lady that she cheated out of the women's title at the King of the Ring.
And hey,
handspring elbow, nobody there. And Trish.
She got her! Stratisfaction!
What a bulldog! And the victory! Very square! No pulling the tights! No
here
questions asked!
Trish Stratus and Linda Miles!
Ruthless aggression!
Very impressive victory for Molly, for Trish Stratus and Linda Miles King.
We want to see more of them, and we will tomorrow night.